Laurent Duvernay-Tardy, Kansas City Chiefs right guard, Super Bowl champion, doctor. It's quite the list of accolades for the Montreal native who just this year became the 12th Canadian to win the Super Bowl. Just a few weeks after the Chiefs won, COVID-19 halted all sports and the 29-year-old faced a decision.
I love playing football, but I also want to use that platform to promote a message that's greater than just football.
The former University of McGill medical student returned home to join the frontline workers' fight in the pandemic. As a sports hero for Canada on the field, he also became one off the field, continuing to work on the medical front lines instead of returning to the NFL for the 2020 season. Going from protecting his quarterback, Patrick Mahomes, to protecting Canadians from the novel coronavirus, the Canadian went from sports hero to medical hero. 2020 Sports Illustrated Sportsperson of the Year and co-winner of the Lou Marsh Award, Laurent Duvernay-Tardy. From Montreal, Jessica Woods, CSM.